All right, guys, here we are for part three of interval three.
We cut the last one down by 11 seconds because it was too long. So you just missed, like, not really much, but just a little bit.
Just a little bit of gibberish and pausing. That's it. But let's continue. As you can see, we're right where we left off. Right in this room. I don't think they're going to stop. I think we just need to keep going.
Oh, run!
I think they stop.
Here we come.
Let's go.
There are knives at me.
You're beeping.
I wonder what's going on through their head while they're running.
I know. Leroy!
Alright. Oh, I have no ammo in this. I don't mind it. We got a dead body in the fridge.
I want one of those. And a half off.
Oh, crap. No, I'm stuck. There we go. No sidekick links. Take cover. Oh, wait. We got ammunition.
Shotgun. Wow, it's unlimited ammo.
Oh, they're struggling.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. Safe. Oh my gosh. God, these people are real agile.
Epic fail. On a difficult rating, how hard is this?
Level itself or the game?
This level.
Not that hard. Like a five.
Behind you. Got some ammo.
We got burning lamps.
And knife throws. They got their arm shot off and then their face.
Oh, I hear everything.
Where is
he coming? There he is. Come on.
You're more than
it's too late.
That guy would have failed himself.
Why do I keep switching? Run.
Get your fail face off.
You got your face blown off, sir. More ammunition.
I'll be right outside.
Okay. That's a nice drawing. Aubrey went outside to get some air. But I think he's scared. He probably is.
And I will be back.
Oh, knife throwers. Wow.
What the heck?
He went far.
Yeah. Alright, how long do we get out of here?
guessing where this blood is pointing.
Oh, duh, we walk up those trays. Just jump down.
Oh, right there, huh?
Yeah. I'm guessing there's going to be a lot more enemies. Because they're giving you some more ammo.
Psychic Link.
Well, if ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it.
A cradle.
I want it.
Looks like a xenomorph from the Dead Space.
I'm
clear. Yep. I think there's xenomorphs, if I'm wrong. Right.
I hear beeping.
Don't get in a corner.
Right. Our priority right now are the beepings.
You guys throw knives. They're very cool.
Take it outside. Oh my goodness. So much action going on. Even in slow-mo, I still missed to get him. Okay, I was just about to ask if the dead bodies blow up. I keep pressing Y to switch. It's pissing me off. Uh-oh, one more hit and I'll die. I got it. Oh my gosh, I'm throwing knives. You guys are so annoying.
They look like skinheads.
So okay.
Yeah. Oh snap. I think guys are going to come through that door.
Who got the first hit?
First blood. Looks like you got
clothesline.
I thought we killed that guy.
No, we killed. Yes, I think we did kill.
Those are just stunts.
Flashbang. So everyone's an enemy here.
That's nice. No friends, everyone's an enemy. Once again, Call of Duty reference.
I cannot die.
He's dead. I think you're still under fire.
Yes, you are hit.
Shot rifle.
And you're gonna be dead. I just completed a challenge.
Nice.
Let's go.
I believe that is the end of it, so we'll watch this cutscene and that'll be the end of this
pain
video.
In the bulk. That's the achievement.
The blast must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence. Something tremendous is happening.
Well, guys, that is the end of Interval 3. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Go check out Interval 2 and 1 in case you guys missed that. I will not put the links in the description, but just go to the channel and just check them out.
But we're going to have a playlist, so you can go there and see all the episodes.
All right, tune in for Interval 4.